Okay, so here's the cache. Some plexiglass here. And under the bottom, you grab, there's a retractable key thingy. And picture numbers being all over the box. And what you do is you take the key and you'll move it across the box, which is not painted. And when it gets close to the right number, or the magnets, which will be the numbers, it goes right to it. Then you put in the combination, and there's your cache.